And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof.
As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed in all fur, from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.